enemy closes.
Forward. Nice work. That area's secure. I'll set up some defenses.
Powerful energies. I expect it will fire again soon.
Get me easier. Time to take him out.
Did you know this warrior?
No. But I know his story. I know all their stories. None of them ever think it'll end like this. Reports been coming in from all over. Dominion worlds overrun. Outposts destroyed. A lot more dead boys out there. Warriors.
Death is the fate of all warriors. A fate we too may soon embrace.
Fate ain't written, Artanis. Way I see it, if Zeratul believed you could make a difference in all this, then this fight's just begun.
It is your custom to shake the hand of a friend, is it not? Hana. Preserver. Rohana. Artanis. Amon. I see your doubt, your fear. You were so alone, mewling in the darkness. Let me release you, all of you, from the suffering of this life. The infinite cycle of strife and anguish is at an end.
Your words are little more than poison, Amon. Your actions bring nothing but death.
They bring purpose. An end to a cycle none within had chosen. Your resistance will only bring unneeded suffering.
You must separate from the Kala. Its light has faded.
I will keep him at bay. I will endure. I have felt his rage, seen his truth.
If you will not sever your connection to the Kala, then you will be contained, kept in stasis.
I will preserve the Kala however I must. If I must endure imprisonment, so be it.